Don't just look good, smell good too. Let's talk fragrance. Hello, lovely people. Today, I would like to share with you something most fragrance merchants don't talk about, and that is fragrance notes. Have you experienced a situation where you applied a sweet or fresh fragrance, and after some few time or hour, the smell changes to a different smell? Yes, this is because of the fragrance note of a perfume. Fragrance notes are the smell you sense upon application of a perfume. Notes of fragrance are separated into three classes, namely top notes, middle notes, and base notes. These notes are carefully created with knowledge of evaporation process in respect to time after application. Let's start with the top note. This is also known as the head note and is the introduction of a fragrance. This is the smell you recognize immediately upon application. Top notes are made up of small light molecules that evaporate quickly and are usually of fresh scent, sharp and attractive smell. Top notes are at times deceptive and can easily influence one's decision to buy. This is a selling strategy of most fragrance houses. They intentionally design the top notes in such an impressive manner to attract buyers. My little advice is that please be careful when buying a fragrance after the initial smell. It might not perform as expected. Middle notes. This is the main body of a perfume which develops or progresses after the top note. This is usually the scent you smell about 10 to 20 minutes after application of a fragrance. Last longer than the top note. Base note. This is the last smell of a fragrance before it totally disappears. It is made of large heavy molecules that evaporate slowly and can last for about 24 hours. This is the smell of a fragrance at a dry down. Now, please note, not all fragrances have three classifications of fragrance notes. For such fragrances, the smell at the opening is likely to be similar at a dry down. This does not mean they don't smell good or do not last long. The longevity and performance of a fragrance is dependent on the quality and composition of notes used in the manufacturing. If you like and appreciate my initiative, please like my pages and share my videos. Don't just look good, smell good too. Let's talk fragrance.